Cobra.
Yeah, at Gold Rush Country.
Okay.
Hi, Raggers.
We're not going to the dry and drop first. How cool.
No, we're going to the water one first.
Mom's going on the Tower
Sarah.
Yeah. We dare her. And then she'll be going on the Wipeout, the Floor, Giant Drop, and all the other thrill rides.
You reckon she'll be addicted after that one, do you?
Yep.
She better be. Let's wait and see.
She's coming on all the thrill rides with the Daredevil and me.
Look, there's Mummy. Look. Look, Anastasia. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mum. Bye-bye, Mum. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Look at the lizard having a swim, darling. Stop moving, child.
Break out the hole, that's it.
Yeah. You're gonna go through the bars. Okay, sure.
Is it?
Yeah. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, she's not on there.
You've been sitting in your grub, you've got brown crap on your butt.
Thank you. On the second one. Rebecca Smith! That's sharp for his teeth, dude. That's sharp for his teeth. It rocks. Which one do we go to? Taiwan or Tokyo? Tokyo it is! Hey!
Get footage of a walk-in.
Oh, good stuff.
Man, I volunteer to watch the child.
Oh, Rebecca's volunteering.
Watching the child. You're filming that.
That's your duty?
Yes.
Alicia's duty is just simply to go on the ride.
And you're taking that? Has that got night vision? You're filming that. Filming the whole thing.
Is she going? Is she going? Is she going?
She's going for it.
She's in. There is no return. There is no return.
I'm not there. Have fun!
I'm on the floor.
Oh, no. Okay, cool.
you have a choice, claw or wipeout? None. She's not going on my head. Did you scream?
Josh, you know if mummy goes on the claw, so do you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't be a girl, man.
I'm not. Yeah.
Wait, just they'll shut the claw down if you squirrel like that on there. This ride shall now forever be known as the Tower of Alicia. Da da!
Are you
going to shoot me? Very nice.
You had to film that, didn't you?
Yeah.
It wouldn't be great if I had to do a fart right now. I just cut my arse and fart in my next face.
See, that'd be worse than on tape.
That would be. Oh, I got Libby good the other day. She was laying on the floor and I went and sat right over her head and went...
Oh, lovely.
I got her real good.
Just charming.
Oh, she come up and cocked her arse on me and farted, so...
I would have done one minute.
Oh, she's all tucked in there. Oh, no, she's awake.
Yeah, I went in there to have a look at something and she... Oh, my God. Right, come back here.
Yeah,
we'll
go
tadas.
You say go
tadas
to her,
she goes
like that.
Tadas? You going tadas?
Go tadas. Well,
I'll
see
you have fun. I'm too buggered.
You go tadas.
Boy, kitty.
Man, could you imagine how big a cat tray you need for that thing?
Man, you're trying to use the toilet.
You have to carve out a queen size mattress.
Like Jinxie.
Thank you.
and she's not
Cafeteria. Nothing but quality food here.
No,
Yummy. Oh, I can see how long he got. That's a great man red top with that shot. It's hilarious.
It's not funny.
Yes,
actually,
it is.
It's quite funny, actually.
Wait till
you get to start. Oh, I won't.
Oh,
look, he's done running! Look! He's done running! Josh got wet! Josh got wet!
My daughter with a tool.
So I say she's done, so don't stress.
Chew, Sharky, chew, please.
Eat it off.
Tool?
So when we bought Jessie here for her birthday, you know the big
Josh,
thing
they've
bought? Yeah, it sliced my arm, actually.
How?
Because I climbed up on the floor.
What are you doing, Anastasia? Oh, silky bum.
I'm
Woomba Cockheads.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. Welcome aboard Dorothy's Rosy Teacups.
Yes, darling.
Terrific.